Hey everybody, this is Dave Dugdale, SolarDave.com. I'm asking John Shaw of Bella Energy, what is coming up in the solar marketplace that's really hot, that really gets him excited about the solar industry?
I alluded to it in the last segment about micro-inverters, but AC panels. It's pretty exciting to me.
So you just buy a panel, it has the micro-inverter on the back, it's one package, boom, you're up and running.
Yep, and one of the benefits of that is that first and foremost, we obviously know that that particular microinverter works with that panel because it's pre-mounted on it, yeah. And secondly, even though Enphase claims that operations, the installation crews can save money by installing microinverters versus central inverters. And there are some places where we save. We can get away with using less of our master electrician's time. And so some of the higher value, you know, overhead or costs is reduced, but the installers have some more time on the job. So they, you know, I've read some stuff on Enphase site that says you can save 15% in installation costs. I think that that is, you know, they maybe truly did see that number somewhere, but I suspect they have a range and they used the high number. I tend to want to err on the side of caution or be conservative, and you know, I might use the 6% number or something like that. We're not seeing 15% savings, and we might see some savings. But the fact is the AC panels, we don't have to separately mount the microinverter to the rail. I mean, right now we're putting in rail, right. We're putting the microinverter on the rail, and then we're putting the panel over all of that.
Oh, so the inverter is not mounted to the panel itself, it's mounted to the rail.
That's correct.
Interesting.
Yep, currently. With the AC modules, the inverter is going to be on the back of the panel.
Okay.
Either, I don't know if it will be connected to the frame of the panel or affixed to the backing sheet of the, you know, or affixed to the back of the panel like a J-box or a junction box is normally, where the leads come out of. I don't know which.